The problem is not that I'm a failure in this world. The problem is not that I showed up late. The problem is that you don't understand me. The problem is not that I didn't turn in the paper on time. The problem is that the assignment was not fit for a creative mind. You ask for 3 ideas in 1 week, and people say, oh, it was really hard. To me, I don't know how to fit my brain. I have 10,000 posts on Instagram. There's too many ideas in my fucking head to fit into this world. I have to cut my brain in half and die just to turn in 3 ideas? You think I can't get ready on time? You think I take too long? You want to make fun of me for being late? Well, fuck you. Do you know what it's like being in a house where all you see is options, options, creative choices? It takes a catastrophic event. It takes the idea that I might die if I don't leave the house and go to my fucking job right now just to see one thing. Do you know what it's like living in a world where all you see is options, choices, unlimited? You know, you keep looking for a single digit, a single number, but I am not that. I have Albert Einstein's birthday. I am pi, 3.14. Everybody says 2 + 2 = 4. 4/2 is 2. They write down 2 and they look at me like I'm a fucking failure.